I'm not sure how it came up, but my teacher taught me how she makes corn, and it changed my life. Start by buttering your cob. Grab some parchment paper and wrap it up. Then you just microwave this for 3 minutes. I usually roll it in some seasoning. And that's it. It's the best corn you'll ever have.